Welcome to the VMware VVOLs with SolidFire Quality of Service demonstration video. We are going to demonstrate our integration with VMware VVOLs and how you can use it to manage the quality of service settings on a per VM basis. Simply create an administrator account on the SolidFire system. We're now going to see that there's only one volume that's in the SolidFire system. We'll create the second with vCenter. You go into storage and you add a new storage provider for VVOLs. Enter in a name, the URL, username, and password that we had just created inside of SolidFire. From there, the next step is to enable the storage provider. So we'll go down and see that SolidFire is listed and select Enable. After we've enabled it, we're going to go and look at storage policies today. We're going to create a new storage policy. You can name this whatever you want. This is just the friendly name. You are able to create as many storage profiles as you need for your use case. So for SolidFire, we're able to select the vendor of SolidFire and insert our min, max, and burst settings that we want set for this volume policy. So VVOLs integrated with SolidFire has now been fully set up and is ready to use. You can see inside the system that VMware vSphere is completely aware of SolidFire and the attributes it is reporting back. So what we're going to do now is create a new virtual machine. So during this creation, a lot of this looks the same, and when we get down to select storage, that's when the VMware VVOLs integration comes in. So when we select SolidFire QS as the VM policy, select ESXi 6.0 or later, and then select the desired operating system that we want for this virtual machine. So we're now ready to provision the virtual machine and create a volume with that specific QoS in SolidFire. So we're going to refresh the SolidFire page, and you'll see that there has been a second volume created. And it was created by VMware VVOLs with that specific min, max, and burst. Thank you for watching the VMware VVOLs with SolidFire Quality of Service demo.